You are due how soon?
My baby drops February 23rd. Don't come to the hospital.
Are you uncomfortable?
It sucks being pregnant, obviously. It's really hard. It's like, if I want to go out for a drink, I have to wear a baggy dress. You know?
Just drink at home.
Well, I'm saying sometimes you want to go out.
Yeah, yeah.
But yeah, people who like being pregnant are psycho. I don't understand. It's so crazy.
I don't know anybody who enjoys that last couple of months. I mean, my wife didn't. I don't think. No, it's just the part where you can't move around. Who loves that part?
I mean, I don't know. I just hear people talking about how great it is to... I mean, it is obviously cool to be carrying a child.
Yes.
And, like, I was thinking, like, someone's going to carry on my legacy after I die.
Right.
You know, I was thinking, like, someone's got to grow up and call Kylie Jenner's kid a whore. You know, like...
Someone's got to bring on, you know, carry on your work. Yeah, yeah,
Why can't it be my child?
Yeah. Do you know what kind of mom you're going to be? Are you going to be the pushover mom who spoils the kid? What are you going to be?
I don't know. It's so hard, right?
Yeah.
I mean, I don't know. I feel like my kid's going to have so many things that I never had, you know, like a warmer for wipes and a sound machine and a father. So that'll be good.
Sorry to laugh. Why am I laughing at that?
Okay. We're comedians, so, you know, we have a lot of pain.
Yeah, yeah.
No, I have so many friends. We have what? What were you? I didn't mean to knock...
No, I'm
sorry.
I'm fine.
I can't think that well.
Well, you know what happens? Women often talk about having baby brain. You know that when
they just do stupid.
Yeah, exactly. When they're pregnant, yeah, their brain is they do strange things. Yeah.
I got pregnant. That was pretty stupid. But women too. Like I feel like all my friends, they're so like precious about their children. Like I don't want to be like that. Like
right.
Are you like that? Like you always worrying about them? Like. Hearing anything negative. Like, I was with my friend in New York, and she had her two little kids, and it was summertime in New York, and it smelled, and I was like, oh, it's so gross here, and I was, like, complaining, and she's like, can you please not say anything negative about New York? I want them to think of New York as a vibrant city. And I was like, a homeless man literally just into an Arby's bag right there. I want to shield my child from that.
I think, yeah, I think your children are going to have perspective.